Let's show you how to install the bobbin. Firstly, you need to turn right of the pneumatic switch. Then it will loosen, and then you can see there is a, for your bobbin it is a little different. For this time you have a small hole in this one, and if you want to install them, you need to carefully find a hole and then fix them, and then you turn left this one for the pneumatic switch. Okay, then it is easy to fix.